Hello viewers, welcome back to Duhita's Kitchen. Gujarati cuisine has a wide range of snack options. Today we are going to make one of them, Fenugreek dumplings, that is Methi Muthia. These are the ingredients for Methi Muthia. Take 2 cups of fenugreek leaves and chop them finely. Transfer finely chopped fenugreek leaves in a medium sized bowl. Add finely chopped coriander leaves to the bowl. Add whole wheat flour, gram flour, salt, sugar, fennel seeds, sesame seeds, turmeric powder, then add green chili and ginger paste, cooking oil, lemon juice, and curd. Now add little bit of water and knead into a steep dough. Add little bit of more water and keep kneading into a steep dough. Our dough is ready. Grease your palm with little oil so that dough does not stick to your palm. Take a small portion of dough and prepare cylindrical shaped muthias. Now let us start frying the muthias. Make sure oil is very hot. Frying all the muthias at once will reduce the temperature of the oil and make the muthias crisp. Stir occasionally so that muthias don't stick together and are even in color. Once the muthias turn golden brown, turn off the flame. Remove the muthias from oil and drain them on an absorbent paper. Here our fried Methi Muthias are ready for serving.